It's time for another Thrift Flip Apothecary Edition. So this is what the piece looked like before. Some big changes were being made to this cabinet. For instance, we were taking out the middle of the cabinet doors, and I was also painting this up in a nice rich black. This is Athenian Black by Annie Sloan. Absolutely obsessed with it. So one of the requests from the client that I was building this for was to have more surface area. So we decided to use the gap area at the top to kind of create this like pull out surface top that was also going to be concealed as if it was drawers. So that was kind of a cool technique. I added glass for the new cabinet fronts and gave it this mercury glass effect, and then added this kind of film that had this leaded detail that made it just look so good. I was really happy with the way that turned out. And then of course, no apothecary piece is complete without an awesome ladder. So I custom built this ladder, made it dark walnut to match that kind of dark apothecary vibe. And there we go. It's so beautiful. I love it.